ꯉꯁꯤ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏ ꯃꯁꯦꯟꯅ ꯇꯧꯅꯔꯤꯕ ꯐꯤꯕꯝꯁꯦ ꯏꯃꯥ ꯂꯩꯕꯥꯛ ꯏꯐꯨꯔꯨꯞ ꯏꯖꯥꯇꯤꯁꯦ ꯀꯔꯝꯕ ꯃꯇꯧ ꯃꯑꯣꯡꯗ ꯂꯩ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛ ꯏꯃꯥ ꯂꯩꯕꯥꯛ ꯀꯟꯕꯒꯤ ꯑꯗꯨꯛꯀꯤ ꯃꯇꯤꯛ ꯗꯔꯀꯥꯔꯅꯤ ꯍꯥꯏꯅ ꯇꯩꯕ ꯂꯩꯔꯤꯕ ꯇꯥꯟꯖꯥꯁꯦ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛ ꯊꯣꯛꯏꯕ ꯊꯧꯗꯣꯛꯁꯦ ꯑꯗꯨꯛꯀꯤ ꯃꯇꯤꯛ ꯄꯦꯟꯗꯦ ꯑꯗꯨꯗꯤ ꯏꯆꯤꯟ ꯏꯅꯥꯎ ꯃꯌꯥꯝ ꯃꯈꯥ ꯇꯥꯅ ꯑꯩ ꯚꯤꯗꯤꯑꯣ ꯀ꯭ꯂꯤꯞꯁꯦ ꯑꯁꯨꯝ ꯌꯦꯡꯃꯤꯟꯅꯒꯤꯁꯤ
ꯑꯔꯥꯝꯕꯥꯏ ꯀꯥꯡꯕꯨ ꯍꯥꯏꯇꯥꯔꯦ ꯃꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯊꯥꯗꯔꯝꯃꯦ ꯑꯗꯨꯗꯒꯤ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯄꯥꯝꯃꯤꯁꯤꯡꯗ ꯂꯣꯂꯦꯁ ꯑꯣꯏꯔꯦꯕ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛꯁꯦ ꯃꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯄꯥꯝꯃꯒꯗꯤ ꯃꯈꯣꯏꯒꯤ ꯀꯦꯟꯗꯤꯗꯦꯠ ꯑꯃ ꯊꯥꯗꯣꯛꯑꯒ ꯃꯌꯥꯝꯁꯤ ꯊꯥꯗꯣꯛꯇꯅ ꯃꯣꯏꯗꯪ ꯀꯥꯕꯗꯤ ꯀꯩꯗꯧꯗꯦꯕ ꯀꯔꯤ ꯃꯔꯝꯒꯤꯗꯃꯛꯇꯅꯣ ꯃꯣꯏꯅ ꯁꯥꯏꯗ ꯚꯣꯠ ꯊꯥꯗꯔꯤ ꯃꯔꯝ ꯀꯩꯒꯤꯅꯣ
ꯀꯔꯤꯅꯣ ꯚꯣꯠꯅ ꯍꯦꯜꯂꯤꯔꯥ ꯏꯃꯥ ꯂꯩꯕꯥꯛ ꯏꯐꯨꯔꯨꯞ ꯏꯖꯥꯇꯤ ꯀꯟꯕꯅ ꯍꯦꯜꯂꯤꯔꯥ ꯒ꯭ꯌꯥꯟ ꯑꯃ ꯇꯥꯗ꯭ꯔꯦ ꯇꯧꯔꯤꯕꯁꯦ ꯌꯦꯡꯃꯤꯟꯅꯁꯤ ꯄꯥꯅꯤ ꯏꯃꯣꯝ ꯆꯦꯅꯦꯜꯁꯤꯕꯨ ꯌꯦꯡꯕꯤꯔꯤꯕ ꯃꯌꯥꯝ ꯄꯨꯝꯅꯃꯛ ꯄꯨꯛꯅꯤꯡ ꯈꯨꯝꯅꯖꯔꯤ ꯉꯁꯤ ꯃꯌꯥꯝꯒꯤ ꯃꯐꯝꯗ ꯚꯤꯗꯤꯑꯣ ꯀ꯭ꯂꯤꯞ ꯈꯔꯇꯪ ꯎꯠꯆꯒꯦ ꯃꯌꯥꯝ ꯌꯦꯡꯃꯤꯟꯅꯁꯤ
ꯅꯤꯁꯥ ꯏꯅꯥꯎꯁꯥ ꯑꯩꯒꯤ ꯃꯤꯡ ꯑꯉꯣꯝꯆꯥ ꯕꯤꯃꯣꯜ ꯑꯀꯣꯏꯖꯝ ꯀꯧꯏ ꯃꯔꯦꯝ ꯀꯈꯥꯏꯅꯗꯅ ꯇꯧꯕ ꯀꯤꯍꯟꯗꯅ ꯇꯧꯕ ꯅꯌꯥꯝꯕ ꯀꯧꯒꯦꯔꯥ ꯄꯥꯕꯨꯡ ꯀꯧꯒꯦꯔꯥ ꯅꯣꯏꯅ ꯇꯧꯔꯝꯃꯤꯕ ꯊꯕꯛꯁꯦ ꯍꯦꯟꯃꯟꯈ꯭ꯔꯦ ꯏꯕꯨꯡꯉꯣ ꯏꯕꯨꯡꯉꯣ ꯍꯦꯟꯃꯟꯈ꯭ꯔꯦ ꯂꯩꯔꯤꯕꯁꯦ ꯂꯥꯈ ꯀꯨꯟꯊ꯭ꯔꯥꯍꯨꯝꯗꯣꯏꯅꯤ ꯂꯥꯈ ꯀꯨꯟꯊ꯭ꯔꯥꯍꯨꯝꯗꯣꯏꯗ ꯅꯝꯊꯠꯂꯕ ꯃꯧꯈ꯭ꯔꯤ ꯃꯦꯠꯂꯒ ꯉꯝꯃꯛꯑꯕ ꯃꯤꯑꯣꯏꯕꯁꯦ ꯃꯁꯦ
ꯃꯐꯝꯁꯤ ꯐꯥꯏꯚ ꯕꯥꯏ ꯊꯥꯔꯇꯤ ꯋꯥꯟ ꯍꯥꯏꯗꯤ ꯈꯣꯡꯒꯟ ꯖꯣꯟ ꯐꯣꯔ ꯑꯗ ꯑꯩ ꯏꯁꯥꯒꯤ ꯃꯤꯡꯅ ꯕꯤꯔꯦꯟ ꯁꯥꯏꯀꯣꯝ ꯑꯗꯨꯒ ꯑꯩ ꯏꯁꯥꯁꯨ ꯊꯥꯗꯒꯦꯅ ꯊꯣꯛꯂꯛꯄꯅꯦ ꯑꯗꯨ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏꯒꯤ ꯑꯔꯥꯝꯕꯥꯏ ꯀꯥꯡꯕꯨ ꯍꯥꯏꯇꯥꯔꯦ ꯃꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯊꯥꯗꯔꯝꯃꯦ ꯑꯗꯨꯗꯒꯤ ꯑꯩꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯄꯥꯝꯃꯤꯁꯤꯡꯗ ꯂꯣꯂꯦꯁ ꯑꯣꯏꯔꯦꯕ ꯍꯧꯖꯤꯛꯁꯦ ꯃꯈꯣꯏꯅ ꯄꯥꯝꯃꯒꯗꯤ ꯃꯈꯣꯏꯒꯤ ꯀꯦꯟꯗꯤꯗꯦꯠ ꯑꯃ ꯊꯥꯗꯣꯛꯑꯒ ꯃꯌꯥꯝꯁꯤ ꯊꯥꯗꯣꯛꯇꯅ ꯃꯣꯏꯗꯪ ꯀꯥꯕꯗꯤ ꯀꯩꯗꯧꯗꯦꯕ ꯀꯔꯤ ꯃꯔꯝꯒꯤꯗꯃꯛꯇꯅꯣ ꯃꯣꯏꯅ ꯁꯥꯏꯗ ꯚꯣꯠ ꯊꯥꯗꯔꯤ ꯃꯔꯝ ꯀꯩꯒꯤꯅꯣ ꯃꯁꯤ ꯌꯥꯝꯅ ꯐꯖꯗꯦ ꯂꯩꯕꯥꯛ ꯃꯆꯥ ꯌꯥꯝ ꯇꯥꯗꯦ ꯑꯦ ꯇꯤ ꯍꯟꯗꯛꯀꯤ ꯃꯇꯥꯡꯁꯤꯗ
I am saying that are you aware of the fact that the polling officer has complained? So what we are doing? What were you doing here? When my agents were threatened, what were you doing here? What is your job? What is your job here? You didn't enforce because my agent is threatened and he has left. This officer has already complained. No, you didn't. You allowed my officer, my agent to go out.
No, I didn't.
No, are you bad for this?
Why are you
crying? I didn't. Then
you have so many people and gunfire?
I have come here because
we have got the information. No, I am saying that the polling officer has already complained that the agent was threatened and there was a commotion here. Listen to me, there was a commotion. Are you aware of this? Why should I tell? I'm saying that the polling officer has already told me. No, I am not. You are here. Are you here? You are guarding here? Since when?
I just have come here.
So tell who's the officer here. Call him first. Who was in charge of this one?
I'm calling
him. Call her because I'm telling you. Just listen to me. It will be on the paper. It will be on the newspaper and I'll take your name as well.
You also have to cooperate with us, sir.
No, I am saying that you cannot go here and there by saying this.
No.
Listen, there was a commotion here. First, listen to me. I am the candidate here. I am candidate. Whatever it is, listen to me. Listen to me first. Do not follow some orders and then do hanky-panky here. My name is Hamuncha Bimol Akwajam. I'm INC candidate. I teach at JNU. You understand? So listen to me, because this officer has already complained that there was a commotion here. And what? How come that your officer in charge has no idea about this?
No, sir.
When the agent is thrown out and threatened, who is supposed to protect him?
Sir.
No, I am. Don't turn this game on me. I'm saying that I want that officer who is in charge. When the commotion here is there, did he inform you?
Sir,
that there was a commotion here. Listen, there was a commotion here. The agent was threatened and he left. And what happened to those security forces here? What happened? You're supposed to have a peaceful polling here. When the agent is being thrown out.
ꯑꯩ ꯉꯔꯥꯡ ꯅꯍꯥꯟ ꯚꯤꯗꯤꯑꯣ ꯍꯥꯞꯄ ꯉꯝꯖꯗ꯭ꯔꯦ ꯊꯕꯛ ꯈꯔ ꯀꯟꯕꯅ ꯑꯗꯨꯗꯤ ꯍꯌꯦꯡ ꯃꯈꯥ ꯇꯥꯕ ꯚꯤꯗꯤꯑꯣꯁꯨ ꯍꯥꯞꯆꯔꯛꯀꯦ ꯉꯁꯤꯒꯤꯗꯤ ꯃꯇꯥꯡꯁꯦ ꯂꯣꯏꯁꯤꯟꯖꯔꯒꯦ ꯀꯪꯂꯩꯄꯥꯛꯅ ꯌꯥꯏꯐꯔꯦ ꯍꯥꯏꯕꯗꯣ ꯄ